I put a GoPro on my Dungeness crabbing trap, and to my surprise, there were so many surf perch that decided to chill and hang out with the crabs. And one fun fact about surf perch, they don't lay eggs but give birth. I wonder if using perch as crab bait would deter the perch from the crab trap.